It was another routine delivery.
Karen, and another beautiful baby boy.
One of many miracles of birth.
The baby's going to be all right.
It's the best nursing unit in this entire hospital.
Here.
But now the miracles are turning into nightmares.
Something terrible has been happening at work. Three mothers have died on our floor in the last 2 weeks.
Everyone is looking for the murderer.
You know what I did? One nurse in charge of all three patients.
Nurse Johnson was the last nurse to give her an injection of any kind.
But no one is looking far enough.
Well, they obviously have enough evidence to proceed.
They can't. She didn't do it.
Then why did they arrest me?
I don't know.
Until one woman asks the question.
Why would someone want to kill a woman with three children? Why?
And uncovers the answers.
Police are so convinced that it's all Marie's doing, they're never going to find out what's really going on.
That could save the life of an innocent nurse.
What if I told you I had something to do with the John's mom's death?
The only thing that matters is the lives and health of the patients we treat. Wouldn't you tell a lie to save someone's life?
And devastate her own life.
Angela, we know that you and Marie were fighting.
That's why we write these things down.